Here's how to make a beat for Frank Ocean. I start with a Rhodes inspired by Lens and layered a piano on top. After that, I added some string textures and percussion using some of Arcade's sampler kits. As well as using Arcade for textures, I used one of their instruments to create a synth switch up alongside another pad. Then all that's left is to add in some Frank style percussion and drums.